Herkese selam dostlar, nasılsınız? Umarım iyisinizdir. Şimdi Rise of Tomb Raider'a kaldığımız yerden devam ediyoruz.
We have a true test now, young ones.
I can no longer deny the pull.
Thank you. You're alive. Good. We got most of the wounded to safety, but the invaders returned. They've taken the upper village. There are more of us, down in the valley, organizing for our resistance. We'll take any extra hands we can get. If you're going back to the village, be careful. Hello there.
Just the ones they think might know something about the Atlas. Constantine's gonna ask them a few questions. They've got the rest back up near the cathedral.
Someone's gonna have some fun.
That must be them. I was hoping they'd draw straws for that job. Oh well. How long you been on the payroll?
A few months. This is my first web work assignment.
It's been too long since I was in the field. I got rusty.
You?
I've been with Constantine for just about a year now. I had an old war buddy to vouch for me. Before that, I was working for one of the families in Kiev, and I had to get out of town. I've attached everything I've learned so far.
Roger, we're clear.
Copy that.
What did he say?
It's not his call, but he's gonna put a recommendation in for us both. Then there'll be an initiation ceremony of some sort.
So that's it? That's all he can do?
Look, some of those guys were on contract for years before Trinity gave them rank. You have to be patient. There's more to it than performance.
Like what?
There's some sort of oath, and then the ceremony. He said we'd find out soon enough.
Security guards came at night.
I have sinned in God's name.
You are hunters, every last one of you.
For a month, I have gone to the Forum to hear the Prophet speak.
Ah!
Croft is operating against us.
There's a woman in the valley now. Thin, fluted flint arrowhead, snapped in two. The base is familiar. Ugh!
What's up? We seem to have lost contact with the team sweeping the lower valley. Do you have eyes on them?
Negative. Possible hostiles?
Could just be radio interference, but Constantine's not taking chances.
Some believe the Prophet to be God.
You cannot dig too deep or too fast.
The men are trying to be cautious.
Cautious? Why? We no longer have time for caution, and I no longer have the patience for it.
With all due respect, if all of my men die down there...
We are all expendable here, Commander. What matters are results. The stakes are too high.
Unarmed woman? That would be cold even for you, Lara. Then again, I know why you haven't pulled that trigger. Shoot me, and my men will cut you down within seconds. It's the one thing they're better at than you.
Shut up, Anna.
Don't move! You have nowhere to go!
Kill her! Now! Consider my offer, Lara, before it's too late.
It was too late the moment you betrayed my family. I'm getting the Atlas, Anna.
Something is slaughtering my men down there, Lara. If they can't find it, neither can you.
Go to hell!
Croft is on her way. Kill her and bring me that goddamned Atlas.
Croft continues to create
That's it. It has to be.
Thank you.
An old mural. And those vessels. Greek fire. The Prophet's deathless army, armed with Greek fire. They were unstoppable. I'm ahead of Anna now, but I don't know what I've gotten myself into.
Evet dostlar, izlediğiniz için çok teşekkür ederim. Bir sonraki bölümde buradan devam edeceğiz.